one of Caleb See No Evil versus Logan LGO3. And See No Evil is playing Peach. I've never seen him play another character. And Logan is playing Samus, so I've never seen him play another character. So I think they're both dedicated to their mains. And Samus is winning this. Usually this is a very grindy match because both the characters are very hard to KO and both have infinite recoveries basically. But they're 3.5 minutes in and already down to last stock on one of the characters. I don't even know which character really has the advantage in this matchup. If I had to guess, I would say probably Samus, maybe, because of the projectiles. I don't think Peach has a very effective way to deal with projectiles, but she does have a very good power shield. Peach wants to get an FD. I'm not sure if this map really gives Peach an advantage because there are no platforms to help evade the projectiles. So there are going to be a lot of projectiles to deal with, and Peach has nowhere to go besides to float. And like I said, she's going to have to use her jump and her float to evade stuff instead of approaching. Samus both have amazing down smashes. Obviously Peach's is the best, but Samus is similar in that it has more than one hit and it does an absurd amount of damage, like 30%. Very difficult to edge guard at recovering Samus.